first.
Okay, I just did the prison 10-8-6 workout with 48K for snatch each arm and a 42-inch no-step box jump. I got it done in 9 minutes and 30 seconds. And last, 2 weeks ago, I did the same workout. And at this point, when I was just finished sixes, I was at 14-20. So I cut about almost 5 minutes off the workout. I would have kept going and finished fours and twos, but both my hands ripped up pretty good. So I cut it at a 10-8-6 prison workout. It's a pretty hardcore workout. I got 10 straight on my right side. I got almost 10 straight on my left side on the first set. And that's when my hand ripped right off the first set. But then I got 8 straight and 6 is straight. So I feel pretty good about it. It's a nice workout. Give it a whirl. See ya.
like that.
Hell yeah, hey, DJ, bring that back.
How you ain't gon' cut? Girl, I'm me. I'm the get. Reason you in VIP. CEO, you don't have the CID. I'm young, wild, and strapped like T.I. Lee. Blah! We ain't got nothing to worry about. Whoop ass, let security carry him out. Watch out for the medallion, my diamonds are reckless. Feels like a midget is hanging from my necklace. I pulled up with a million trucks looking.
Damn.
Hey, Johnny.
Well, these were ripping too much. So, I got 10s, 8s, and 6s done. They started ripping at 10s, but they completely ripped at 4, right when I started 4s. I hadn't even started my 4th set on my right hand, but this one totally ripped. So,